Here at GeoNet, one of the questions we get asked a lot is when is the next big quake going to happen? Unfortunately, there are no seismological crystal balls, and so no one can say when the next big one will be. What we can do is look back in time and see how often we get big quakes, but even this is fraught with complications. Anyone growing up in New Zealand in the 1960s and 70s might assume that big quakes don't happen often. Between 1950 and 2000, there were three times as many men who set foot on the moon than there were large earthquakes in New Zealand. That's less than one quake a decade. If you are older or younger, it's likely you have a very different view. You grew up with frequent large quakes. If we look at a larger chunk of time, from 1900 until now, large quakes come in fits and starts, and the total number of quakes jumps to 28. This works out to one large quake every 4 years. So what does all of this tell us? Obviously, data can tell different stories depending on what data is used and how it gets presented. But more importantly, New Zealand has periods of relative calm and periods with more earthquakes. Whether these periods of heightened activity are random or if there is some physical explanation for times of increased activity is less certain. The Live Science article, Are We in an Age of Great Earthquakes, examines the two sides well. So if we can't predict earthquakes, what are we doing? The data that GeoNet collects helps make a lot of research possible. GeoNet Science and other institutions in New Zealand and around the world are using our data to tackle some important questions. And what can we all do? As the Scout motto says, be prepared. Have you made your home as quake-proof as possible? Do you have an emergency plan? Check out the Ministry of Civil Defence's Get Ready, Get Through and EQC's Fix, Fasten, Don't Forget for more info. The GeoNet project would not exist without the people from GeoNet Science, as well as the funding we receive from EQC and LINZ. So thanks, guys.